Hi and welcome to PolyOriginals with Fiona Abel-Smith. So today I thought we'd have a bit of fun and we're going to make a two-thirds cane, which is what I've called this one, because as we go through the process we keep taking two-thirds and one-third, and we're going to make a fun little pendant by covering a pre-made form. This is a short video, so I'll fast forward through and I've added all the information you need to make one of your own in the details of the description below the video. So sit back, relax and enjoy, and watch the process unfold.
Thank you.
And there we are, all finished, and that's the end of the two-thirds cane pendant in polymer clay project. I hope you enjoyed that tutorial, and whether you just make the cane by itself and use it in one of the projects, or whether you use the techniques to make a pendant like this, completely up to you. As always, thank you so much for watching, and a special thank you to those of you who subscribe. I really do appreciate it. That's it. Bye for now. Bye.